My name is Richard Amond. I'm an artist. I live in Ojai. We're at the Ojai Valley Community Hospital. Well, what we're doing in our proposal is that we are extending the life of a program that's already been started at the hospital called Operation Picasso. Operation Picasso was started maybe 5 or 6 years ago, and its aim was to bring a permanent art collection of local artists to the hospital.
Art has been it's been known to really help enhance the stay of a patient, helps to enhance the calming perspective and a healing perspective.
I was involved with the program originally, and I did design the installation and almost all of the work, and I have been involved in upkeep. And as an artist, I do have, I think, 3 pieces that are part of this collection. There are a lot of people here that have donated major pieces of work, and I want to steward it along. I think that ultimately this work will achieve some sort of museum quality status, and that's what we want to keep track of. There's a crowd around me every time I'm here working on the project, and I can see people really responding to the work and engaging with it, which I really, really like. This is a picture of Warren Christensen, who's one of the people who's a resident here. This is him looking at this piece of artwork. We did this photo because it sort of demonstrates the relationship between the patients and the artwork. We talk about this a lot, but the labels for the exhibition are hung at a wheelchair height so that people can feel that they're involved in the process. And I feel that I can have an impact in my world living here and being involved with this facility.